Hi, I'm meteorologist Lynn Trung. We have rain showers throughout the day today, and it's going to turn breezy later on as well. Winds out of the southwest at 10 to 25 miles an hour, gusts up to 30 miles per hour possible, and temperatures will be on the cool side. As we take a look here on satellite and radar, we have the system that's pushing on through, giving us some showers right now, and that's going to be the case as we head through the rest of the day as well. Taking through future cast, it looks like we are going to see some dry time around 12:30 here on future cast. Still looking pretty soggy in the foothills and up in the higher elevations, and this will continue through the rest of the afternoon into the early evening time. Later on tonight, we have another round moving on in. And 5:30 tomorrow morning, looks like it's going to be a wet start in Sacramento. We are looking at snow to move in later tonight and through the overnight hours into your Monday morning. So just have the chains with you if you happen to head up towards the high country by tomorrow morning. Scattered showers and chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon time, and still snowing up in the higher elevations. So how much rain can we see in the valley? Up to a quarter of an inch possible in some of the valley spots, and more than an inch possible in the foothills. Snow, we could see 6 to 10 inches of new snow by Tuesday morning. Today, we have cloudy skies, rain showers throughout the day. It's going to be breezy. It's going to be cool. High temperature of 72 degrees. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Tomorrow, colder day in store, 68 degrees by the afternoon time. Some scattered showers and chance of thunderstorms. Tuesday and Wednesday were dry, mid to upper 70s. 82 degrees on Thursday, Friday 79, and 80 degrees on Saturday.